In this short video, I'll show you how to set up the gradebook in Canvas. I'm going to set up my gradebook with 5 categories: homework, class participation, chapter quizzes, tests, and final exam. Of course, you might have different categories in your gradebook. 3 of my categories, homework, chapter quizzes, and tests, are linked with my MATLAB. I integrate my MATLAB and Canvas so that when students complete the assignments on my MATLAB, the grades are automatically transferred to Canvas. If you need help with integration my MATLAB and Canvas, I have a video in my playlist, Canvas Navigation for Instructors. I'm going to use my newly created sandbox to demonstrate how to set up the gradebook. Sandbox can be used to set up the elements of the course and then transfer those elements into working course. It is especially convenient if you have several similar courses, then you can import the whole course content into those courses instead of setting up each category for each course. Your institution might be set up the way that you can just create new course and use that course as a sandbox. Otherwise, contact your IT administration with the help setting up the sandbox. The gradebook will be set up under the Assignments tab. So click on the Assignments tab on the left and start adding your gradebook categories by clicking Add plus Group. My first category is homework. Second category is class participation, chapter quizzes, tests, and final exam. The group assignments is given automatically. You can delete them or rename this group. I'm going to delete this group. Now I have 5 categories for my gradebook set up. I need to change the weight of each category. Click on 3 dots on the right, assignment group weight. Click weight final grade based on assignment group and change each assignment group weight based on your gradebook. I'm going to assign 15% for homework, 10% for class participation, 10% for chapter quizzes, 40% for tests, and 25% for final exam. Total of 100%. After I assign the weights for each category, I can start adding the assignments. The homework assignments, chapter quizzes, and test assignments will be integrated with my MATLAB. So the grades will appear here automatically once I create the assignment in my MATLAB. If you don't use my MATLAB, you can create each assignment manually. For example, first assignment in homework will be homework 1. You can change the due date and the time. If you just click done without changing time, it will be set up automatically to 11:59 p.m. You can adjust the points for that particular assignment. Let's say I want 20 points for that assignment. And when you click Save and Publish, this assignment will be visible for students. If you just click Save, the assignment will not be visible for students until you publish it. If you click on More Options, you can type the directions of the assignments here. You can add the equation or the file from Dropbox or the file from Google Drive. You can insert the link, embed image, or embed media, or create the table in the assignment. You will need to identify the submission type. Let's say we want assignment to be submitted on paper when students write something on paper, take a picture, and submit it as JPEG. Click Submit it online. You can specify file uploads, restrict upload file type to JPEG and PDF.
those formats are easier to read. If you don't restrict the files types, students might have different applications they take pictures with. And if your computer does not have that application, that you will not be able to read that file. You can limit the attempts or just leave it unlimited. You can assign a group assignment. You can assign to everyone. Everyone will need to submit at the same time. Or if you want to extend the time for particular students, click Add and specify which student you want to adjust the due date for. When you're ready, click Save. And when you're ready to publish, click Publish. When you go to Grades tab, you will see categories. You will not see students if this is not your working course. And the assignments. You can enter the grades manually, or if you have MyMATLAB integrated with Canvas, you will see the grades for the assignments in the gradebook.
I hope that was helpful. For more videos on setting up a course on Canvas, check out the Canvas Navigation playlist on my channel. I will see you soon.